guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Tracks, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle.
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through.
You're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are in this hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost, Mr. Duke.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's so...
says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it! Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
Hold stretch!
No last breath!
Yeah! That's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Out! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
I face more than enough hardship. Thank you very much.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. Let's face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost out. You want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trader to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is why she tests us.
That was way too close!
Well played, Lady Hellbender!
So we're still doing this?
Yes!
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit, or we'll get blown right off!
Good advice! Guys, this might be more dangerous than I thought! Keyword live!
If any of you die, I'm going back to the ship!
Wait, God!
Whoa! I ever mention how much I hate being last?
Yes! Ready, Shines!
Should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. But it ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little... Black!
It's not alone. Get ready!
What a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. creatures here are not her pets.
They sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk, seeing as we're about to climb it at all.
Clearly not a husk!
It is the hollowed husk of a bygone time, when the turmoil of war raged stronger than the storms of this world.
Peter! Get moving! Drax is having an existential meltdown!
Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Will it continue ripping it apart?
No! I think we're good.
This mud is getting all up in my fur!
Free to join me up above!
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
You ever fly one of these things, Gamora?
No doubt she shot them down.
I fought the Chitauri, same as you. And yes, I flew one. Along with two other ships for the Resistance. I'm going to scout ahead! Try not to kill yourselves!
There they are!